Yeah, so crazy update. We decided we are just going to go across the border. We had planned to go over the border on Sunday, but it is Friday, and we're just gonna try and do it now. So we shall see. We're going to be stateside in a few hours. So
Excited.
see how that goes. And we pinned it for one specific purpose. Let's see if you can figure it out. One specific piece of graffiti. Hi, little girl. Interesting, you can get to Punta Prieta this way. Jeez. Oh, this is Punta Prieta.
Yeah,
Melanie's restaurant. That one? Melanie?
Hacienda Comunitaria. I wonder if that means food bank. Like, community store. Cool interior. Oh, look, they have solar on the roof. They do not speak a lick of English, so your Spanish should be up to snuff. But it's really cool.
Food was great. No cards, cash only.
San Felipe, Puerto Citos, our old stomping grounds. Where are we coming? Oh, this person is
they like thumbing it? Yeah, they're thumbing it. Sorry, we can't pick you up. Mexicali 407 miles. Oh my god. Oh, kilometers.
Edit that out.
Still.
Why don't we just go all the way?
No. What a weird vehicle. It's crazy. They like cut into the mountain. And then just left everything there.
Yeah.
On the side.
Thankfully, they did.
Yeah.
The Batmobile.
The Batmobile.
Because that would suck to be on.
Taking your Cruise America down to Baja. First, gasolina. Happy for us. that's good news.
Sadie's like, why can't I go in?
Hi, you're a little eye boogie.
Check the checkpoint.
Oh, this is the one that didn't.
Oh, that was just.
That was, yeah. Nothing was here. That's why I was like, I could not remember this one for the life of me. I remembered the other one.
Yes.
But I didn't remember this one. It's because nobody's here.
The first one is the most memorable.
Drive over it so they can look into your rig. I'm assuming it's for the big rigs, the size. Wow, we were so new to Baja when we drove down. Yeah.
I love that first day.
Yeah, that first day of crossing into Mexico.
Yeah.
We're so excited, and we still are, but it was like a different excitement. Like we didn't know what was gonna happen or what we were gonna see or do or anything. This road, easy. No idea. It does get a little tight up right outside of San Felipe, but that was so short, and then we experienced this, and it was lovely, and then at Chapala, you turn toward Bahia, and you get a surprise. What, a semi? Who cares? Easy peasy. bump. It's a big bump.
Okay.
Jeez. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was terrifying. So, this...
Oh, she is.
I think she's trying not to tip over. Oh yeah, this is with the abandoned buildings. Spot up there. Yeah, so one here, one there.
Yeah. Let's do it. Sweet, I'll pull up. Okay. I'll back in.
And then drive up on them?
Yeah.
Forward? Oh, I think I'm gonna have to put the phone down.
No, do not put that phone down. Oh boy. Okay, put the phone down.
Wow.
Yeah, look at the ammo. So cool.
They do look like cockroaches. Ooh, there's a ton over here. No? Yeah, I'm good.
Look at them, they're covering those rocks.
Oh, wow, hell no. Oh my God, over there?
No.
What the fuck?
Look at that. You gonna sit in it? Don't fall in there, basically. I mean, this tile is clean. There's tile sitting over there. Cute. Got a little workroom, patio, a view.
I want to know what that says.
Please don't destroy the property of our family. No retire el techo de madera ni nunca otra parte de esta casa. Serlo es robar gracias la familia Ortega. No retire, I don't know. We'll find out. This property is not abandoned. Respect it, please.
Oh, some wrote it over here, too. Same thing.
Fam Ortega. Okay, that's why it's here.
An old solar panel out here.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Not abandoned. That's why it's in such good shape. People heed the signage. That's nice.
Yeah, so crazy update. We decided we are just going to go across the border. We were at this lovely place on the beach and I had to work. And so Carolyn went into San Felipe and had, errands to run. And apparently it's crazy. And the campground that we paid 250 pesos a night to stay at previously now wants 600.
And so
Aaron just like floated the idea of just heading for the border, and we're kind of like, yeah, why not? We just need stuff. There's no point in supplying up for 2 days. We had planned to go over the border on Sunday, but it is Friday and we're just gonna try and do it now. So
Sarah looked up old Google World photos of this area. We think it was an old campground. It's like a communal shower thing over there. Hurricane must have hit. All rubble now.
Station and then we will be on our way. Definitely not staying in this madness. honestly. That's what it is. It's like Havasu, Mexico.
So after that insanity and scariness and all around stressful drive to San Felipe, into San Felipe to get gas and then back out of San Felipe, we are headed to meet Carolyn at our kind of meetup spot. She was ahead of us because I had to work today. And then we're gonna freaking cross the border. It's so, I don't know how to feel. Like, I'm super excited, actually. I think we're both super excited to be back in America and like be able to buy the things that we are needing and didn't bring enough of. I'm really excited. I'm excited to, you know, have some American food, believe it or not.
Jack in the Box.
And it's a funny feeling that like we're excited to go back to America, but at the same time, like, it's home. So much to do when we get back too. It's pretty late in the day, so we're gonna get back probably right before dark, but we have stuff to do. Just love.